I see you!
Let's heat things up!
Yeah!
残暑は攻撃します。破壊。
You ready for this?
Okay! Let's heat things up!
Yeah!
残暑は破壊。
Should be it, yeah?
I believe so. Look.
for this? Eat this!
Yeah!
Water!
Thank you.
I see you! Give up!
I'm not even sweating.
Oh yeah, perfect.
So excited about anyway.
You're in a rare bad mood today, Mikado.
Shut it. Isn't it getting cold down here?
Cold?
I might freeze solid. Toya, warm me up a little.
There can only be one result.
You ready for this?
Fun show on.
Here we go.
Fun show on.
There. Yeah.
Fun show on. Hakai glove.
That's it?
Thank you.
You ready for this?
Okay!
Was definitely the guardian of this place. Your arm, Atsuma, is it okay?
What? I'm not injured, I'm fine.
That's not what I meant.
I'm telling you, I'm fine. Come on, let's get inside there. We might finally understand what's caused all this.
All right then, come on.
Thank you.
down here?
Everything's frozen. How could that be?
Ice. Ancients. A seal. Golems. Atsuma, I think maybe we'd better go back. Atsuma?
To me? How could this be happening?
Atsuma, what's wrong? Are you okay?
Yeah, it's nothing. Come on.
Atsuma, let's go back. There must be an exit somewhere.
No, Toya. We might find out what's happened to the city. We might be able to save all those people. We might even learn something about my arm.
Atsuma?
Toya, I think our leader might be right.
I am, so come on!
Okay.
Whoa! What is that thing?
Wait, a golem? Is it, is it dead?
No! It's alive. I can't believe it. Even in this state, it's still alive.
Toya?
No! Atsuma! Atsuma! Don't!
Thank you.
What's wrong?
My arm. Suddenly. What's going on here?
Ah, that arm. I see. This should prove amusing.
You. Could it be?
My name is Queen of Ice. If you think of me as a goddess, well, you'll be close enough. Yes, for I am one of those once known as Devil Golems.
Devil Golems? The most powerful golems created during the Golem War? You were sealed away down here? And now that seal is broken. No! Another Golem War is going to happen?
There's not gonna be a Golem War, Makoto. Not while I'm around.
Ha! Pathetic human. Do you really think you can defeat me?
We'll see.
Toyo! Wait! I'll fight with you!
Very funny. Your one brain cell won't help much in this battle. Get back.
Toya, I'm going to. Remember you said that.
Makoto, try and keep his remaining brain cells safe, okay? He must stay out of this battle, understand?
You're going to fight alone? That's suicide, Toya. She's a devil golem.
A devil golem cannot operate without a magic core.
What?
Don't you remember the lecture? That's one of the basic principles. Even she can't be exempt from it. The one at risk is not me. It's that frosty ice queen. How long can you operate without a magic core then? 5 minutes? One? Do you really believe that such a short time is enough for a pathetic golem like you to defeat me?
You've got a fast mouth, child. I admire intelligence too. Very well then. Join me. Let us dance a little. Treated as nothing less than gods. Our ability to regenerate is unlimited. We are immortal. Of course, without a magic core, I'm not able to deploy my full power. Enough. It's time to end this.
I gotta tell you, you really are a pain in the...
Toya! Wake up, Toya, come on! What are you doing, Toya? I'm gonna be as strong as you someday. You can't die before then.
How stupid you humans are. I'll never understand how you can place the survival of others before the preservation of your own existence. It's so pathetic.
Toya! Come back to us, Toya! Toya! You're alive!
Oh, my, my, my. He has some real potential. He'll make a fine puppet for my collection.
Let go of him!
Ooh. I don't think you want to touch me, child.
Get your cold, icicle fingers off Toya right now! I think this was all still a little too soon for you. Goodbye, little red monkey. And hello, my dear little blue puppet.
Get your hands off him! Toya is mine! You get that ugly face away from him!
My face? Ugly?
That's right, sister! I'm just telling it like it is, honey.
You think my face is ugly?
Mikado! Run! No! Mikado!
There comes a time for the worthless to step down from the stage. Now then, my sweet
marionette. Let us depart this place. Ah, such a wonderful party is about to begin. Come.
Toya! Don't go!
Was that a dream? No.
It wasn't a dream. I was there. But where am I now?